Thank you so much. Well, we've got time for one more, and before we play that for you, we'll just introduce you once more to everyone up here on the stage. On the guitar and the vocals, all the way from County Tyrone in Ireland, Mr. Eamon McElholm. Our very special guest from way long time ago, on the butt accordion from Chicago, Mr. John Williams. On the other butt accordion, from Dublin in Ireland, Mr. Johnny B. Connolly. On the vocals, the banjo and the keyboard from Vermont in America, Ms. Maura Smiley. And on the fiddle, all the way from the Irish Riviera of Rockaway, New York, Ms. Winifred Horn.
Thank you so much, everybody. Thank you. And on the banjo and the guitar and the flutes and the whistles and the percussion and everything pretty much. Mr. Seamus Egan from Philadelphia, everybody.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
And our most beautiful special guest that I am so happy, honestly, you guys, to get to spend some good girlfriend time together. Not only is she the most amazing, beautiful dancer, but she's one of my best friends in the whole world, Miss Cara Butler!
Well, we're going to finish up with an old Bob Dylan song called The Seven Curses. And so we'll leave you with this. Thanks once again. We'll be back here tomorrow, and hopefully we'll see some of you then. And enjoy the rest of the evening. And we should mention that we do have our brand new CD with us that is a celebration of our 20th year together. It's called All These Years and has everyone that's ever been in the band, which is about 400 or 500 people at this point. And we got them all into one large room and we made this album. So that's here, and everyone's got solo albums here as well. Maura and Winnie and Eamon and John Williams and Johnny B. Connolly. No, he's looking at me like, don't say it. But Johnny B. Connolly will be over there signing anyone's album. So, there we go.